New information tonight. Police arrested a Hinesville man accused of several child sex crimes, including child molestation and sexual battery. Officers found 32-year-old Terry Lee Sledge in a house in North Carolina yesterday. He's in Rutherford County in a detention center on $1.8 million bond while he awaits to be transported back to Georgia.